So today we are rehoming some bison to the Knife Chief Buffalo Society, which is on the Pine Ridge Reservation. We're going to send 2 males and 3 females, and this will be for their own cultural purposes and to help build their food sovereignty program.
From my point of view, something like this is so it's really important that we get to know back ourselves again, taking these animals back to its place. And now we're there, or people can get to know themselves again.
It's gonna be a good feeling, you know, they roamed that area a long time ago, you know, migrated through there, you know, and it's probably part of their homelands too, you know, that buffalo. So it's a good thing, you know, probably, you know, for the people and the buffalo, you know.
It does feel very rewarding to be able to rehome these bison with tribes, and it really is just coming full circle on our mission. When we first started this project, we really hoped to contribute to bison conservation, and that includes cultural reinvigoration for tribes too, and so that's always been really important to us to be able to contribute to that.